Welcome back, Commander Altus Gage. Your disorientation shall pass. Your employer, the Drazu Industries Corporation, has asked me to reiterate its gratitude for you volunteering to enter stasis on the Horus Satellite Overwatch program. I am Captain Aparo, commander of UEC Deep Space Colonies in this sector. Please be advised, the terrorist Stanza organization has breached the unmanned colony's firewalls on the planet of Telos and is now in control of the ACC Omega carrier. You are to take manual override command of the ACC Epsilon carrier and stop the Omega by any means necessary. Drazu hereby grants a full liability waiver for your actions, and the United Earth Coalition has issued an anticipatory pardon. Proceed to your landing pod immediately. It has been remotely programmed and is ready to go. Good hunting, Commander. Welcome to the bridge of the ACC Epsilon carrier. The analysis of intercepted Stanza communications is completed. The belligerents are using the ACC Omega to plant deep crust detonators on each captured island. Once the entire archipelago is seeded, they will trigger simultaneous detonations. This is likely to rupture the Treltor and Avapola tectonic plates, effectively ruining Telos as a viable resource for the foreseeable future. Commander, given that the unmanned Telos colony is the largest supplier of materials to the UEC war effort on Earth, the potential ramifications are catastrophic. You must recapture enemy islands to disable their detonators or eliminate the enemy carrier. Welcome to the bridge of the AC.